Amit here today. First of all, let's actually give him a round of applause. You know, all the great matches that have been won in T20 is really thanks to his bowling, and the hat-trick that you made is something that we're going to remember for a very, very long time. So, you know, being part of cricket, cricket is a religion to us. I mean, you know, after Hinduism, Sikhism, it's like cricket, which is probably even before rest of our religions. So how did you get into cricket? Was it something that you decided when you were young that this is going to be my life career, or did it happen by chance?
Good evening, everyone. First of all, thanks a lot for having me here, ma'am. And I don't think so. Somebody decided to like to play for India or something like that. Everybody started on the street or gully cricket. I also started like that, but I have a few lucky guys to play for India and perform there, still playing. And I played 12 years, still keep going strong, and IPL also. So let's see. But I don't think so. Somebody started thinking like that, I'll play for India. It's a long journey, it's a hard journey, but ups and downs are always there. But you do a lot of hard work to reach there.
Sure, I can totally imagine. I mean, that's why you're loved by pretty much all of the country and probably outside also with T20 games. So how do you think T20 games have really changed the culture of cricket in this country? I mean, how, you know, it's made everything faster, everything is speedier. It's like, you know, you're watching games like you're like having a 100 meter sprinter. So how do you think it has brought a change in particularly you as cricketers to think the game differently?
As a cricketer, I don't like that, but actually for like people wants to finish early, want to go home early, and
that cannot be the only reason.
And want to see so much of sixes and boundaries. Nobody wants to see wickets and good bowlings and some batsmen struggle and swinging ball. I like to play and watch cricket test matches basically. And if you ask any cricketer, everybody wants to play a test match only. But people demand, so we can't do anything. But which one thing is very good for a cricketer, because if IPL came for a T20, for my time, when I started cricket, it's difficult to make money and to reach there and start. You have to perform like 4 or 5 years, then do people know you who you are. But nowadays, if people, you want to make your mark and you want to know people, people know you who you are, so you just, IPL is there for you guys. And one thing I really like to, for a T20, for like poor guy, and is playing cricket also and getting money also. So that is different. I can feel, but as a cricketer, any cricketer, if you feel, maybe batsmen don't like it, the T20 cricket, but bowler never like it to play T20 cricket. And one thing I can surely tell you, ki jab bhi koi bhi cricketer aata hai, chota cricketer, he struggle for money. And you perform some domestic level, so you have some platform to earn money and make your name big name. So IPL is there and T20 is there, so I'm very happy for poor people who are just struggling for money. Now is platform is there to make your money and make your name also.
Sure. You know, ye zarur hame batana padega ki hum, you know, I mean, jab cricket actually ground pe chalti hai, we have our heartbeats, you know, going fast, and I cannot even imagine what you're going through. So, aap mujhe ye bataiye ki jo aapka backroom ka culture hai, before you actually come to the ground, uska kya culture hai? So, udhar kya hota hai? Aap kya discuss karte hai, you know, how do you sort of, I mean, kuch aisa hota hai jisse lagta hai ki aaj jeet jayenge, ya, you know, aaj nahi ban payegi baat. So, uska kya culture hai?
No, fear is always there to lose a match and perform well. वो हमेशा fear हमेशा ही रहता है किसी भी cricketer के लिए. चाहे आप MS धोनी को अभी भी पूछेंगे तो उनके पास वो fear रहेगा कि आज match जीतना है, जाके perform करना है. Even Virat Kohli, whatever big cricketer is right now, but there is a profession is always there, and we do lot of things about it. Somebody like wants to listen music, somebody wants to do something, somebody wants to do jokes. Is people, but sabka apna apna tarika hota relax hone ka. To maine zyadatar cricketers ko dekha hai ki even ki I can take a big name like Sachin, Saurav and Anil Kumble. So they always listen something to his mind and relax all the time. They doesn't show ki no doubt ki pressure is always there, but कैसे काम करना है तो मैंने उनसे सीखा है कि अपने आप को हमेशा कोशिश ये करो कि आप काम रहो. दिस बटरफ्लाई इज ऑलवेज देयर इनसाइड, बट क्योंकि आप एक इंडिविजुअल नहीं हो वहाँ पे, आप एक टीम हो, तो आपको हमेशा दूसरों को ये शो करना होता है कि इज एवरीथिंग इज ओके एज ए सीनियर एज ए प्लेयर. सो वी ऑल टुगेदर जस्ट गो देयर एंड गिव योर बेस्ट.
यू नो इंडिया इस बार ही नहीं जीत पाया वर्ल्ड कप में. आई मीन the whole country has felt bad, but you know particularly cricketer ke mind mein kya rehta hai. I mean you know matlab humare ko as a team as a country citizen of that country hame itna bura lagta hai, so I cannot even imagine ki jo cricket actually khel rahe hain aur jinko pata hai ki puri itni badi country piche se is praying for us, is looking forward for us to win, how do they get over that trauma and sort of say that ab hum move forward karenge.
सी क्रिकेटर के अंदर एक सबसे अच्छी चीज़ होती है कि विल पावर बहुत अच्छी स्ट्रांग हो जाती है जब आप खेलते हो. बट बिलीव मी जितने भी यहाँ पे लोग हैं उनसे ज़्यादा आई फील कि क्रिकेटर्स को ज़्यादा बुरा लगता है हारने में, क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि 130 करोड़ लोग हमारे पीछे और हमको दुआएं दे रहे हैं, साथ में वो चाहते हैं कि जीते. स्पेशली वर्ल्ड कप में हम हारे, लेकिन मैं दूसरी तरीके से देखता हूँ क्योंकि क्रिकेट कल हार और जीत का गेम है एंड दे प्लेड सो वेल. दे लूज ओनली वन मैच आई थिंक, वो भी सेमीफाइनल. सो बड़े टाइम पे आने के बाद कई बार होता है, बट आई कैन टेल यू एज ए क्रिकेटर वी फील 1000 टाइम बैड लाइक यू फील गाइस. सो वी ऑलवेज थिंक कि यार इतने सारे लोग हमको चाहते हैं कि हम जीते और परफॉर्म करें. सो और कैरी फॉरवर्ड करना यही होता है कि यार आज हार गए कोई बात नहीं, इतने सारे लोग हमारे को अभी भी देख रहे हैं और चाहते हैं कि मैच जीतना है, तो उनके लिए हमें मैच जीतना है. तो हम उस चीज़ को भूल के कोशिश करते हैं कि वट एवर रॉन्ग वी डिड वी जस्ट इम्प्रूव फ्रॉम देयर एंड गेट अनदर मैच विन फॉर इंडिया.
श्योर आई थिंक यू नो हम ये सारा हॉल इज फुल ऑफ एंटरप्रेन्योर्स, सो छोटे एंटरप्राइजेज भी हैं और बहुत बड़े हैं और सबके बहुत स्ट्रेस लेवल्स रहते हैं और यू नो इनके लिए सब हम सबके लिए बहुत मोमेंट्स ऐसे होते हैं जो हमारे डिफाइनिंग मोमेंट्स होते हैं, पर मुझे लगता है शायद क्रिकेटर्स के डिफाइनिंग मोमेंट्स हमसे भी ज़्यादा स्ट्रेसफुल होते हैं. सो हाउ डू यू बीट स्ट्रेस? आई मीन यू नो आप लोग क्या करते हैं कि यू डोंट फील स्ट्रेस्ड एंड स्टिल यू गो आउट देयर एंड प्ले द गेम?
सी मैम आई जस्ट टेल यू वन थिंग, सबके स्ट्रेस लेवल उनके अलग अलग तरीके के होते हैं, बट आई नो कि स्ट्रेस लेवल सबके होते हैं, बट आई कैन से ओनली वन थिंग, वट एवर स्ट्रेस वट एवर इज देयर डोंट टेक योर होम. जस्ट जो भी है, जो भी स्ट्रेस है, जो भी टेंशन है, जस्ट फिनिश देयर and go to your home, enjoy your life with your family, with your children. Don't show them anybody ki aapke sab par kitna pressure hai, kitna kya hai. Just next day, leave it to the next day. Whenever you come, just give you more than 100% like yesterday you did. Jitna bhi aapne last din mein effort kiya hai, koshish kariye usse 5% zyada effort karne ki, and keep your mind relaxed all the time. Just think what is going on, just try to give you better than yesterday. That's it.
So this is my final question. I'm sure people out here have lots of questions for you. Aapka mentor kaun rahe hain? Aapko sabse zyada seekhne ko kisse mila hai? You know, jisse aapko laga that you know my, because he was my mentor and that's why I've been able to reach this strategic point in my life.
See, if you ask me as a cricketer, there is a 2-3 people is there like Sachin and you can say Saurav Ganguly and my favorite Anil Kumble, Shane Warne. I've seen every day, hour in my life to listen. I see people. I went Himachal to for a few days. There is one guy there. I just give you one story. To how do I improve myself? How do I encourage myself to do well? So there is one guy. He doesn't have a hand. He is working for some factory or something. Is like is cleaning the cars and everything. So I just asked him, I just stopped my car my car is also a little dirty, but I just stay there for like half an hour. I just ask him, how this happened? I thought it's a born something is that. He said, no, I working for some company 25 years back. So I got a current and I lose my arm. And he has two children, one girl also. So I asked him what you did. He said, I never be looked back. I just start working something else. I'm doing in this. So this expiring story, I put in my all the tutor and everything for that guy. So like 25 years, he's retired. He don't have any arms. He's got a food for his family and he's done so many things. His two children, boys, guys, studying in a college right now, and one guy is doing some job, some company. I didn't remember that, but it's expiring. Like, thing like this inspiring me so much. We have everything and we think ki yaar kuch nahi ho raha hai hamare saath. Think about that guy, he doesn't have a hand and he's doing so many things for his family. Sure. Think about it, but we have everything. So, yeah, we can see everything ki yaar pressure hai, sab kuch hai, mere saath ye nahi ho raha hai. Yeah, wo sabke saath hota hai. But you have to take your foot forward and deal it and go forward all the time.
Sure. Thank you very much, Amit.